哇塞！
第一天练习见面的时候，其实就好像来 event 遇到朋友，喂 ，what's up？ 因为大家都是老朋友 ，before very round， 全部都能认识。
So we got
this song picking session is very tough, and then end up I choose this song because the song getting faster and faster. It's good to deliver all dance style and also the impact. My teammates can carry all the dance style. The slow one we can do hip hop, the middle part we can do popping, and then the end part we can do wacking.
The song choice that our captain picked for us was not our usual type of songs. It was a Chinese song, so it was a bit difficult to get used to.
排舞的时候我们就 translate 啊，大概 translate 歌词 meaning 大概是什么，给他们知道一下。好，这样我们可能比较带路一点样子。
前那两天都不起人，然后到后面 Danny 也不能来，这样子会很担心 progress 会很慢啊。我前三天都没有跟他们在练习，但是我一下飞机过后，我就马上去跟 Marcus 一起学，然后他就教我教到12点多。
小 M 就直接三天不在，然后好像 out 他们啊，晚上10点过后就没有空，所以我们的时间就很有限这样。But 最后全部人有聚到一起，应该有一个2天还是3天这样子，才调那些位置动作这样子。
Okay, so today shoot day, finally we got 全到啊 ，finally everyone is here.Let's go!
Yeah! I think location nothing much special, to be honest, if you ask me. We just pick a very street style punya location with graffiti, abandoned building.
We'll be focusing on dance, not like other teams. I need story to help. We don't need, we just dance. This one totally focus step one, right?
Yang payahnya sikit sebab kita orang nak samakan dance style kita orang sebab kita orang semua lain-lain style. Iman punya base is like freestyle. So Iman tak biasa tau dengan choreo-choreo this. To be honest, it's quite tough.
They are very battle people and they freestyle a lot. So for them to follow choreography, it's a bit tough. So I need to spend more time to mark their movement and mark their angles and all.
Danny sebagai captain setakat ni dia sangat mantap lah. Dia sangat professional, strict juga lah about cleanliness.
Sorry, team K out a bit.
位置队形我们调很久，整齐度哦，因为我们很注重。
他要把每一个 movement 每一个动作都要做得好，是非常艰难的一个挑战啊。
I can say we do have chemistry together since we all actually known each other for a very long time, so we do have communication, teamworks.
就是虽然我们的 team 有三大种族，但我们就还是会互相帮助，然后就比起一个 team， 我觉得我们更像一个 family 这样的感觉。
Team Danny, let's go!